tree trim. It was less than 30 feet away from me. Daddy got up there, and the man trying to get that train to go back. Daddy threw that conductor out of the damn train. And then he got the shrimp, put him on the side. Then he got it out. That's Daddy Choo-Choo Train.
My passion, it's what I do most every day I have a chance to go.